My brother Frank was due back from Vietnam within the week. We hadn't seen each other since I'd lost the farm in 65.
Hey, don't you do that. You did it.
I gotta try and get close to him again. I gotta try.
I miss this, Frankie. I missed having a laugh with you.
Me too. I don't want you to worry about me anymore. I'm good, Joe.
He's a very restless boy, that Frankie.
I want to know how to help you, Frank. You're my brother. You're the angriest man I know. I want to know why. I want to know why you hurt people.
Do you ever want to kill someone? Just out of rage.
Frank, you're scaring me.
I get in a violent way. Look around the room. I want to bust it all to hell.
I look at him. I see this little boy, my little brother.
Joe, you've done everything you can.
Why does it scare you so much?
Why did that scare you?
The summer had inhaled and held its breath too long. The winter looked the same as if it never had gone. And through an open window where no curtain hung,
there's only two kinds of men in this hell. It's heroes and outlaws. Which one are you?